A religious ceremony was held today in line with the second death anniversary of late parliamentarian Sarath Chandra Rajakaruna at his residence today. Opposition leader Anil Wickremasinghe and several members of the opposition were present at the event. Chairman of the Mahabodhi Society, Venerable Banagalo Pathisathara, also graced the event. Sarath Chandra Rajakaruna, who passed away on the 10th of January in 2011, was a senior member of the United National Party.